really far from there. It's remarkable long range photos here. It's got to be just staggering to be on top of it like this. Good news is for us here at the Conservative Position, which we also share our position with the Fox Television camera folks here. We are not downwind of the smoke and all of the material that's coming off that. So that's the good news. But just looking at it right now, I would say about maybe 50, 60 yards away, there is a lot of work that's going on right now. They look like they've got the plane under control, but the racetrack is completely coated with jet fuel, with the flame retardant material. Right now, the safety group and the trucks over here, no short of a dozen trucks and many a safety worker tending to this. I've never seen anything like this before in my life. Out of the blue, as we mentioned, Juan Pablo Montoya having a problem, and then making contact with one of the jet dryers. Standing forward, sitting on the back.